Hey guys, welcome back to World 16. I am your host, Jamal, playing Rise of the Tomb Raider for the PC. The final episode, and holy crap, I'm starting up aggressively, aren't I? Yes, sir. Ow, that hurt. Our dodge. Yeah. I only got one more bullet left, so. How you survive that? How did he survive that? That's not good. For all intents and purposes, that is not good. Wait, what? And then, well, of course, there was a guy waiting here. Of course, there's just another guy waiting. Holy crap, there's a lot of them here. Why are there so many? Thank you. Heal. Seems to be under a lot of physical abuse right now. Oh gosh, I gotta craft these fire arrows, like right now. I mean these explosive arrows. Craft them. Thank you. Oh jeez, that hurt me. Oh, but that wasn't good. Did it again. Bad days. Oh gosh, well I don't have any more. Well, I'm screwed. Oh jeez. Or could you get up? Do you know? Okay, Lara, you gotta take one for the team. Lara, get ready to take one for the team, Lara. There we go.
Yes!
Ha ha! Got you! Oh no! Come on, Trinity Guard! Oh! That's not good.
Lara, Trinity has broken through!
No kidding! No kidding, I noticed, you know? I kinda noticed. Just a bit. I only noticed a bit though. Just a bit. Hey, where did they put the first one? Yeah, that'll do. Ah, let's go. It's only been 3 minutes in. Holy crap, I got 5 skill points? That's damage from enemy clip. Oh! I love that. Oh, I like that too! My gosh, that crap is OP! Let's see. Oh, I like that. Freeze it! You know, the deafness ones, I don't think... I doubt that's really working on them, but you know. Ooh. Okay, that's that. I wonder, can I increase my inventory? I don't seem to have... I love how you can craft on the fly. I always seem to be lacking something. I I like how she just looks at everything. It's so cool how she looks at everything. It's just crafting. Let's keep going, Lara. You gotta end this, man. Time is money. This game gotta end. Wait, what? Wait. Whoa. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. I made a mistake. I obviously made a mistake. Ain't that unfortunate? How would I get it from there though? After that, how if I get it from here, how do I get it from there? Oh, I guess I'll find out when I get there. Just winging it as I go, guys. Oh, whoa. Honestly, right? These jumps are not possible, but hey. Tomb Raider, guys. Tomb Raider. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait, I can do this. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, damn. Aren't we in range? Oh! Oh, oh, oh. I like how that caught my fall a bit there. I was like, oh, no! Let's just jump to that quickly, you know? Save the skin. Again? Why they really wanted to use this mechanic at the end, didn't they? They really wanted this to drive this one home. They're like, hey, we got some crafting. We got crafting stuff. You like our crafting stuff, right? You like it, don't you? Like our crafting stuff. Wait, how we do this arrow? What, what? Oh wait, what's that? Alright, I'm close to it. Oh, that wasn't it. That was not it. That was not it. Mm-mm. What? Am I missing something? Oh yeah. Oh come on, I was right. You kidding me, bro? I was right here. This should. That should have immediately worked. Doesn't Laura ever get tired of claiming all this stuff when we do that? But hey, I gotta play to claim all this crap. Whoa. I always gotta make sure shots are wrong enough. Ain't got time for all that death crap. Ain't got time for all that death. Eep up, 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 eep. You know, I keep feeling like they're gonna make something grab me again, like last time. Oh my god! Again! Oh, that didn't go well. Where the heck? The heck am I going? Wait, I wouldn't have made that anyway. I delayed that game. Oh, I made it, okay. Cause for a second there I thought, hey, did it just night chase me again? I was like, yeah. I think I just did. I honestly think I did. Wee! Oh, there's nothing. There's nothing wee about this. There's nothing wee about this at all. Too many, oh my god. Again? Why is this a constant thing? What am I going for here? Oh, there we go. How long will it take? You know how long will it take me to actually get inside this place? You know? I'm seriously wondering at this point. Oh, for goodness sake! Until it killed me, that's how long. Until they decided, hey, you know what? I think he's getting a little too close. We should probably kill him off. That'll work. Yeah. What? No, they're saying I can't even make the damn jump. I hit Dang Tomb Raider. The only thing I like about it is the load time is fast. Which would make this unbearable otherwise. No, I just upgraded crap. I ain't gotta upgrade no more crap. Reach the top of the tower. Would be nice if I could. Be honest with you. Would be real nice if I could. Real nice. Already seems sketchy. Very sketchy.
No, no, no!
Oh. I said that I knew this got sketchy. And, well, guess what? It was sketchy. Trinity came in and it's an all-out war over here now, and all of a sudden, there's noise everywhere. Holy crap, I had no reason to do that just now. Oh, cutscene. Hey, Lara. Holy crap, look at them running. They're like ants down there. I don't get paid enough for this crap. Oh, no, that's not good. Where's he going? I know the casualty is climbing up. Where are they climbing up though? Jeez. Well, I can't do that. Laura, you can't do that for crap. Don't try. But our next guy's climbing up, Laura. This is bad, Laura. Oh my gosh, I have control. Laura, this seems like a terrible idea. The guy's coming. Never mind. He's in a better place now. Back on the floor, because I don't actually... Oh jeez. Of course. Oh, one way to find. Wee woo. That is it. Oh, there's a guy there. Hopefully he gets hit and gets knocked out. Oh, there you go. There you go. Who's knocking these guys down?
Surrounded!
Ha! We're falling back nowhere, bro. Fall back to death. Oh, Pete. Oh, jeez, Laura, with that lean. Oh, Laura, like, oh, she's gonna lean that rock. At least I don't get hit by that rock, bro. All of this, I did all of this just to get inside here. Oh, crap, I fell. That wasn't supposed to happen. I nearly fell in there. I can't believe Laura, you did all of this. How have we not been inside at this point? I feel like I should be here by now. Jeez, I felt like I should have been here a while ago. Oh! Laura, this is a bit sketchy. What do we do now? Just climb it, nice. It's really sketchy. What the? Still get off of me. Give me that QTE. Give me that QTE. Give me that. That's what I thought. I didn't need to reload nothing. Pump those bullets in him, bro. I ain't gotta reload. Pump it. I gotta go take some bullets. Reload? What the heck? I don't even have one bullet in it anyway. Okay? Let me fire one bullet and it takes some time.
Anna.
I love how she's casually going around. Well, the deafest ones just to cut. The deafest ones killing all our men and just casually walks around, you know? It's just casually. Laura, just run past everyone. You don't know.
Laura, get down! Sophia, where are you?
Are you using that cursing? Oh, jeez.
I see you, Laura. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Yeah, figured.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Dude, fight your way to the chamber. Are you? Ooh. Oh, I still got the one shot kill. Nice. Oh. Oh, geez, that's cool. Hey, got arrows. Hey! got them all. And they survived it. They all survived it. Aura, get him. I'm invincible. I was invincible. My thing only works for a very short period of time, unfortunately. Nice try though, dude. Nice try.
Lara, you have to get to cover. We're about to fire and you're out in the open.
Ow, geez. There's not much fire to cover to get to over here, you know? Invincible again. Dude, that is convenient to be invincible, dude. That is so convenient. Really pumping me with that, though. Oh, headshot! Those guys are the easiest to do. I like how they stick. They're cute how they... Oh jeez! Invincible!
Oh shit!
I love how they... I love it again! Oh thank you, jeez!
Thank you, Sophia.
You damn right!
Hell of a shot.
I got annoyed by the fact I had to fight so many of these things. These guys, like, jeez, man, again? I was getting annoyed. That's okay. But fine, fine, okay, fine, fine. I got a new skill point anyway, and, you know. Maybe I'll increase my toughness anyway. I doubt I can do that. Oh! An even bigger timing window? Sweet! That rifle that I couldn't craft, oh well. I think I'm good. I said, I think I'm good. Oh, weight balance. Better, you know, I can aim pretty good to begin with. Let's go. I mean, it is auto aim anyway. Where? You know, I find that amazing sometimes when I'm climbing, right? And I look, I keep something. At some points, I cannot tell where I have to climb. It's like where? It has me so confused at points as to where I'm supposed to go. Oh, hey. Ah,
all squads, I have a visual on Croft.
Damn it.
It must not be allowed into the Chamber of Souls.
Oh, that's not good.
Constantine.
No kidding. What am I doing for the hell? Yes, nearly locked.
I don't think you'll be able to hit him.
But he'll fly away.
Okay, try. We're reloading the trebuchet! Hold on!
But shouldn't he get scared and fly away? I would think
we're not gonna be able to hit him from here!
But no kidding, I just said this.
I know. I've got to shoot the fireball in the air. Get ready. Let's try again. We have to reset the counterweight. We'll be ready soon. Let it fly! You heard her. Launch!
Okay, that worked a little too good.
Send in a squad, now! I want her dead!
That worked a little too good, but okay. I'll take it. No, you don't. I don't know what you were going to say. Map a lot of them. Wait, who yet? Oh, whoa. Oh, you can. Invincible! Oh, he's dead? Oh, is that one of the knights? I think it is. Seems to be having a bad day. Oh my gosh, do you see that window? That's not fair. I'm unstoppable with that type of a window. Oh, get head off of it. Yep. Oh, that's not good. Who's shooting? Where are you? Oh, there you are. There you were.
Watch out, Laura. He's on his way to you.
That's all right. Just need to call that radio again. Get it.
I'm not done yet.
Oh, there's so much time more to me. Invincible. Looks like I'm running it for a bit. Looks like I'm going to run it for a bit.
Okay, we're ready. On your signal.
Where is he? You're too close. That's your fault. You're weak. So are you. You are way too close. Stop being so clingy. Leave. Oh my gosh, where are so many of you now? Invincible. That was a really bad move on my part to go in the open like that. Invincible again!
Watch out, Laura! He's on his way to you!
Oh, geez. you that didn't tickle everyone, dog. Wait, what?
We have to reset the counterweight. We'll be ready soon.
I hate to break it to you, but. Run away! Run away! Invincible move! I do get something for doing stuff too, that is right. Is that it? Is that all of them? I get the feeling it wasn't. Turn around, turn around! Yes! Oh my god! Jeez! GG boy! Don't give her any more weapons.
I can see you.
You sure about that?
You can't hide.
Okay, you're probably
come
right.
Come fight me. Don't hide in the shadows. You're made of stronger stuff than your friends.
I'd like to, but...
I wonder, did you watch your friend Jonah?
Oh! Don't you dare talk about Jonah. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. I've got to man. Come out.
I'll try.
You know, you're stronger than your father. He never would have made it this far. You think I can't see you?
Damn, why is he so smart? Again, you fool. Oh. Oh my god. For Jonah. That's for Jonah. That's for Jonah, you fool. For Jonah. This is what. Give me my damn bow. Fool. The heck? Give me back my bow. Wait.
not my destiny. It is. I was meant for greatness.
You were meant to die by my hand, damn it.
This was never your destiny.
Ooh.
Your sister let you believe that.
You're just a fool.
I did it all. All of this.
For nothing, you fool.
For her.
No!
Don't you walk away from me!
Oh, I'm totally walking away. No!
Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying!
Do I have to?
He begged for his life. And when that failed...
You're not worth it.
Exactly. I knew he was gonna die anyway, right? There's no point. End of the Chamber of Souls. There's no point. Why make Lara do something like
burn
that?
Burn it now.
Yeah, right. I knew he was gonna die. What? Why do I have to push myself to kill him, right? And do something so un-Lara. Well, technically Lara doesn't kill a lot of people, but hey, right? Those are in the gameplay. That doesn't count.
Anna, stop!
Stop, you fool!
Your men are defeated.
Yeah.
Your brother is dead.
Yeah.
No, that's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
Totally give that guy that melee.
I gave up everything for this.
1v1.
I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
That's
what
true.
What about your father?
It is true.
You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close.
I don't know buttons.
I'm willing to make that sacrifice.
I don't know buttons, man.
I can't let you take it.
You know, like, I believe I did something.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them.
Are you kidding me? But that
can
power.
We can change the world.
No, to for worse.
The cost is too high, Anna.
The world would be worse if that came.
We aren't meant to live forever.
It's true.
Death is a part of life. That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying. But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Oh! Generic soldier number 110. Ow, 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 ow. If only bullets actually could kill that guy, right? He's like, if only bullets...
It's not meant for the world!
If only bullets could kill that guy.
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this, but I'm willing to.
Hey, I'm pretty sure I can shoot first, you know? I seem to got an itchy trigger finger. Oh my. I guess your men didn't ask
me. Well, I'm not.
Yes, sir. What are you doing? Yeah, I don't think you're... Well, no, I'm definitely gonna win.
Please, I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Oh, geez, those guys are really coming in. What are you gonna do?
Anna, no!
What are you... No! Oh! What? What is going on? I have no idea what's going on. What? What did it do to her? Oh, gee. Hi, guys. Oh, man. Lara? Bad times, Lara. Bad times. Lara.
No!
What do you mean, no? Those are trying to kill.
It's okay.
Oh, won't he die too?
I'm sorry.
He'll die too. I kind of forced my hand on that one though. I mean, it just goes from every direction. Anna's like, no, Anna, it's just coming from all this way. The supernatural beings trying
Jacob,
to kill us.
Hold on.
Do you not see this? Do you not see any of that? Because I see a lot of that.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you.
Lara, praise. Praise in Lara.
It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have.
You know, you kind of brought Trinity here, you brought the Trinity to here, forcing Jacob to die. I mean, Lara, it's all kind of your fault, isn't it, right? Is this kind of all Lara's fault? Like, honestly, is this not... When they have fought it with old Lara, I think this is all Lara's fault. Jeez.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean?
I don't know. Sounds cool, though.
I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday.
Yeah, but no one will know about
Remember
it. Twice now.
That the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Hey, reference from the first game. Well, yeah, the first game.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
Hey, Johnny, you're alive.
I still feel like I let him down.
Hey, Jonah.
I think you would have made the same choice.
You didn't die.
Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
You didn't die. Awesome. That is great. You didn't die. Plane guys, where
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times. But it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real.
There are
secrets out there that can change the world.
Everything you do is real.
I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else.
Sequel baiting right there.
Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined.
Sequel baiting.
I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
I am Lara Croft. Sequel baiting. There will be another one. I wonder what they're gonna. What would they call the next one? What would you call the next one? I'm confused about that. What would you call the next one? Oh my gosh, that was it, guys. We have finished Rise of the Tomb Raider. I hope you guys enjoyed all of that, man. That was great. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Stick around for more epic content. Leave a comment down below if another game that you see me play. Just making sure I knew there was something else 2 weeks earlier. Hey, we're back here. Oh, this is before. Okay, this is afterwards. 2 weeks earlier, huh? Hey, we survived. Hey.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution.
You're lying!
I loved
him. No!
Oh! Oh!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
Oh!
No.
No?
Not yet.
What? Okay. You know, right? Next game, she's gonna totally destroy all of her and be like, I should have killed her when I had the chance. They're like, oh yeah, you're probably right. You know, she totally destroyed, killed all our people. Destroyed what we established, you know? Yeah. Looking back in hindsight, we should have killed her. We totally should have done that. Oh my gosh, that's it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. See you guys next time. Hey, there was actually more to it. It's a good thing I started back this crap. I know for some reason I just felt like I should click back on it again.
I wish I could have been with him in the end.
I knew I should have clicked back on this crap. There
Knowing your people would be safe gave him comfort. He went peacefully.
Yeah, like a hero and stuff. Like, do it! Just do it!
Thank you, Lara. Our oaths have been fulfilled. What will you do now?
Yeah, what will you do now?
This is still our home.
I guess it is.
We will rebuild. But there is much work to be done. There are still enemies in this valley.
What enemies?
And there is still much to discover.
Ah, that's true. What enemies though? Seriously, what enemies? Kinda killed everyone, you know? Kinda killed everyone. And you can explore the world as you like now, but no, that is it for me, guys. We're ending right here. How you doing, Jack? Come on, I beat this story. That's all I wanted to do in this. That's all I wanted to do. This game kind of destroys my computer. That's it. We had fun. Awesome. See you guys then.